friends, welcome to this video on number systems. In the previous video, we studied about some identities. Now, we will learn how to rationalize the denominator using the same identities. So, answer this question. Is it easier to divide the number 1.231 by 2 or 2 by 1.231? You can pause the video to see which division is easier. In order to divide by 2, we just have to remember the multiplication table of 2. Not only by 2, it is easy to divide by any whole number such as 5, 12, 35 and 6. Similarly, when we divide a number by 1.231 or by any decimal number, it will be a tough task to remember its multiplication table or find its product. Friends, here both 1.231 and 2 are rational numbers. Suppose there was an irrational number in place of the denominator. For example, if we had to divide 1 by root of 3, then what a difficult task it would be. But if we multiply and divide 1 by root 3 by root 3, we will get root 3 by 3. And we have seen that solving this type of division is quite easy. If you are thinking that we have changed the value of fractions by multiplying and dividing by root 3, then remember that the value of root 3 by root 3 is 1. And if any number is multiplied by 1, then its answer is the same number. That is, the value of this fraction has not changed. So friends, what have we learned so far? We learned that if a fraction has an irrational number as its denominator, then it is difficult to divide it. But if we convert the irrational number to a rational number, then it becomes easier to solve the same type of division. The process of converting the denominator of a fraction from irrational to rational number is called rationalization of denominator. Let us see another example. 3 by root 7. Rationalize the denominator of this fraction. Here, if we multiply the numerator and denominator by root 7, then we get 3 root 7 by 7. It means that now the denominator has turned into a rational number. Friends, that's all in this video. In this video, we have discussed the rationalization of the denominators of fractions. See you in the next video. Thank you.